There we go. We're live. We're fully live. Everything seems to be working. Cool. Let's get this started. Can't play this theme. Next. Boink. Turn down a little. Come on. Twitter. Hello, Goten the Saiyan. Started off the stream.
God, it's a bit tired.
What does the view count say? What does the Twitch view count say? It's free. It's fucking free! Hello, Blue Baby. I heard you enjoyed the new Heroes of the Rage. Don't worry, I will start working on level. Hiccup. On the third episode soon. I'm gonna take a small half a day off tomorrow and then start, because I'm gonna be scripting mostly. There's two other projects. There's one other project I'm working on with someone else. And I'll be. And I have nothing to edit, so I'll probably start working on episode 3 right after. Oh no, why this theme? Final boss time. Hi, I'm Tim, you're not Tim. Hi Sardines. Hi Sonic. This is such a good theme. It's a good final boss as well.
You can see the Georgia boss in the background.
DS games.
Why are there no DS games in there?
Optifine is allowed to be used, but I don't use it. I could actually use it. No, my DS games are fine, they're just inside one bag. Just exclamation mark Minecraft. That's how you get the IP. What does the scouter say about my happiness level? I don't know. It makes the camera fucking blurry. But you did say that I am charged with joy! Do. That says it's the end of the song. Hey, Farchess. Priesting cough. You dumb bucket!
Missed!
Wrong person. I watch this on my TV and my computer. Woo! That's nice! Thanks, Roman Trash. Love you for that. I accidentally liked an ad. Which means I'm gonna get in trouble for that. Only 15 minutes left, people. I like the first half hour of pre-stream because you get to talk with me and do silly things and shout out Sean Connery. Why do I have to make it a half an hour? Because if something's wrong with the stream, I would already can already pick it up. Well, I care, Sonic, so fuck you! It's not a mess. Yeah, it's a little bit too high. Just a little bit. Yeah. You know what? How about we start the stream right now? A bit earlier. You guys want to stream? You guys want to stream? Go stream, say stream hype if you want the stream to start. I don't know what that was about. Do it, stream hype! Stream hype! Sure. Team Durpenhype. Screw you, Sonic. Okay, stream life. Okay, that's enough. Hello everyone! Welcome to the plot that I'm still working on. What, you expected it to not seem to be working right away? First off, there's my phone. So I'm on top of a freaking tree, if you haven't noticed, staring around the place. So we were still building here. So I'm going to the dungeon entrance. Whoop! Now, I did do some work in the background, but it's not really work that's interesting in the very least. I just finished the outer wall here. And I figured, that's not interesting. This is not interesting to watch me put down dirt the whole time. So this floor is structurally almost is done, but I'm just doing the final touches. I still have to put down some decorations, put down some grass and such to make it seem more alive. First off, we're gonna build a small statue. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That's not a perfect square, is it? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, that's too long. Oh. Help. No, it's just a small statue. It's not a statue. It's literally just a statue. Well, it's a sculpture. I can't make actual statues, so I always make sculptures that look weird. Of course, Sonic wants to interrupt it again. It's a lantern design. Small light. Oh no, he's wearing something else. Go away. No, I hate you, Claude. No, you don't. You don't hate me, you hate yourself. Is there any point to this plot? Not really. This is gonna be one of those plots, one of those things that I put on this fit. Yeah, it's just a random structure that I can put those in. Shut up, it's just a random structure. I actually drank milk today. Really? More Xenoblade music? I don't hate the music, but why the sad music? Here. So you're gonna see this. There's gonna be stuff around it. Gonna make a small pond here. Not my fault. You're bad at placing milk. Okay, we take some oak leaves. We take some vines. Vines. Sugar canes. Where are the sugar canes? Potatoes. Punch you, you know. I feel like this would be something else. Makes sense. I'm making a joke towards Sonic again. I'm actually at a hotel right now. What kind of hotel you're at? Frog Fiend. Hi-yo! Is this a new plot? No, this is not a new plot. Fine, I use fucking at wall that it then. All this needs to have some sort of stuff in there. And stylize. This is all stylization. Tony, don't overdo it. Supposed to be underground. That's a joke. Don't get into it. All right, there's some punk leaves. That's what it's when it... This is why you don't have friends. I don't know what I forgot. First off, I don't want to hear raining sounds the whole time. More Chrono Trigger music, apparently. Wood Elf rigging his thing. That's an idea. I'm not in the hedge, you weirdo. Let's put in some grass over here. Not a whole bunch. And so this all this decorating what I'm doing. It's also supposed to make the place a little more lively. Stop that! Some over here. There's also gonna be some actual, see which flowers we put there. Some rose bushes. Got some rose bushes over here. Some rose bushes over there. Thank you. put some flowers in random spots. This is a person insinuated that this place is always growing. More Chrono Trigger music. Just type in chat, kill Sonic if you want me to kill him. I can fully understand that you have homicidal tendencies towards Sonic right now. Sega has been having that for years. Put this in here. Small chest. Can you actually reach it? Not really. Yeah, I know. You're asking for it by acting so. Good. Spread the joy! Thanks! Thanks, Goten. Oops. We'll run around the whole freaking first floor of the dungeon. There we go. Really? I actually overwritten my world of it all, which you don't need at the moment. Over here. No, that's gonna be cleared. Sonic, don't get me started. You know what happens if I troll you? I trolled you many times before. What are you saying? Even Moonrave knows you're the easiest to troll. Could just roll that at you out of here. Woo! What you wooing for? Mm-hmm. There, now you're pushed out. I have to do myself if I up leaves. Sonic, don't overdo it with the annoyingness. I already told you this. I'm not really in the best mood for that. Ugh, a bit sick. I am building a dungeon here. This is the garden. Sonic, you don't always have to troll me, really. Get a hobby. God, what's wrong with me today? I'm not tired. I'm literally I just have a bit of a sickness. Yes. I'm literally not sick. He's not getting on my nerves, but I'm just not feeling too well, so I'm just easily irritated. For some reason my nose is hurting a lot today and it's frogging off. I need to relax. What is it doing with Minecraft? Yes, but I skipped a lot of streams, so I'm not skipping another stream. Especially not one of my favorite games, not one of my favorite activities, which is building. I think it's just the heat. I always will blame the heat. That's not a runny nose, my nose just hurts. You'll see what I'm doing in a moment. Exactly. I think that's the bottom of the top of a tree. There's flowers I put around it. More La Mulana music. I'm sorry if I seem a bit out of it. Seriously, my nose has been hurting all day. It's been hurting lately. Don't know why, it's my nose. Later, sardines. Yeah, it's a garden. Of course, there's gonna be many flowers. That's the point of this build. It's a garden. We're just gonna decorate most of this garden, which it's a really cool way to relax. Cause it's chunking his ass blood. Ayo! By the way, if you're wondering why I keep putting down things and Mary saying things, I'm not really focused on this, I just have no commentary on this. Unless you want me to Bob Ross it. Mary, put down some flowers. That's some flowers, it makes you laugh. That's right there. There's some right there. Like so, some grass. There we go. It's like little tufts of grass growing in the sunlight. Well, underground light, but trying to survive. It's like real nature. Symbolic of something. A little bit more little grass. Yes, grass grows. Maybe some ferns. Not really, maybe some ferns. Nope. Ah! There's some ferns back here. Yes. Put enough ferns down here. Traitor. Go a bit of a fern side, but to make sure it looks more, I always put different plants around these things just so it stands a little more out. Dang it. Well, we can fix it in a moment. Oh yeah, ferns can be removed. Moving on to the next music. And there we go, more. Didn't we already had this one? No, this is not the same one, but there we go. Down some light, a lot like crap here. It's held off by that. And then here, that. I also have to, of course, do my job as an admin here. You know, at this point, it's actually more something I always have. And some oxydaisies over here. You may not barely see this in the dark. You see, this is also a dungeon. This needs to all obscure your vision in a way. It's all gonna. So you're gonna have to look at this and you see different things in this build. And most of the things I want you to see are in the vision. Things I don't want you to see are out of the vision, but you can still go there. But there's gonna be a lot of vision obscurity in this dungeon. I feel like I can put something here. Another pond, maybe. I know what I can make, a pond. Actually, it's a better idea. I'm gonna make here a pond. But in the middle, a fountain. I know, I'm being fancy again, but I am allowed to be fancy. This is the true ending of Chrono Cross, by the way, guys. It's a... I'm not done yet. Now we grab a water bucket and drop it in here. There we go. There would be flowers here. I know it looks pretty lame, but it's all I can do. I need some colorful flowers here. Bullets in here. I love these little flowers. We got some random flowers again. Some purple flowers here. Now we grab some grass and put it down over here. Okay, next track. This is getting a bit boring. What does Marx do? Let's check on Techno. What is he building? Oh, this thing is huge.
No! No MLG Freddy's!
What is wrong with you? Time to notice that this garden is taking more shape. Alright, let's put some furniture here.
Don't!
More cheese strips. Okay. Get the share link again. And the chat breaks. See, we broke the chat, people. Gonna take a sip of soda to wake me up. I'm gonna do a little challenge for you guys. Wake me, I'm gonna sip this and go wake me up inside. Okay, don't sing wake me up inside when drinking grape soda. That's a lot of fizz on my tongue. Better. Miner has leveled up! You have leveled up! I could so pull off an announcer type voice! This area. I'm not gonna. Please, no. You know the rules. No song lyrics. No song chains. I know, another weird art sculpture. Don't worry. You see it? There's treasure in here. Art is weird like this. Again, I'm gonna surround it with some sort of flower. Some sort of material for the time being. Also, this one's gonna be a little more shrouded in the back. Time! That was one of my duties as a husband. I'm not gonna finish that sentence because that's not the correct sentence right now. Let's see, can you see the structure from here? Yes, but barely. You would see the structure better if you're you cannot see the structure from here. You see the structure somewhere from here, even though it's pretty hard to see. Go! Do you know what you do at dinner time? Right? You talk about your day. What kind of day did you have? Did you have a good day or a bad day today? I know. I don't think rose bushes look cool by themselves. Can go on that side. Can go on that side. Need some more sunflowers. I'm gonna put some large ferns here as well. Singing mountain. Oh, this is a good theme. Trust me, people. It's a bit irregular at the start, but once the actual sun plays, okay, the same flower twice. That's not a song, that's actually part of the intro of the song. There we go. Nice patch of flowers. This is the song. This is the wind blowing. There's the song. Boom, 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 boom. you guys have noticed, I kind of like this theme. There we go. It's weird, but it's art. Ha! Ghastly pun! Aha! No. A burning orphanage? Oh no, even worse! The giant awakens. Moron! That's a joke we do.
It's a reference to Markiplier.
Come on, it deserves a chuckle. Pokemon puns. Here it comes. The giant awakens is pretty much what would happen if the Earth was an actual living thing and it started to move. That's what you're supposed to imagine with that. There we go. That will do. Jesus, it's raining a lot here. Get away from that. Stop raining. Yes, this is a long theme. That's it. To one's own future. You guys enjoying what I'm building? Hope so. Because I'm just adding more stuff to this plot, so to this dungeon, so it looks more gardeny. I've made a lot of gardens in the past. Let's see what this guy's doing. Hello. Friends, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Has been charged for joy. Thanks for following. And here's your charge. Still gonna be a lot of work because I have to put down things in place to make them seem less, you know, empty. Oh. It's okay. It's okay. Blue moon. It's my joke is it's a bootleg Mega Man. It needs to be a little more lively around the pond. Seriously, the pond is empty compared to this. And that kind of stuff. You know, see, this area looks more lively. This area looks kind of dull. So I'm gonna put some sunflowers up. Ah, sunflowers always bend one way. That's what I really hate about sunflowers. So I can put some peonies over here. Not in the water, retard. So much friends, maybe. Glitch Fern Bowl. Eight minutes passed already? Okay. Drink some efficient. You saw nothing. Kitty cat, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 8 has been charged for joy. Thank you for the wing. And here's your charge. Yes, not much. Here. It's not much, but it's something. Could have actually moved a little bit to the left. Eh. triad. That's what I could do. I could put down some benches. Good idea, self. You're welcome. Oh no, your batteries are gonna die. Oh well. Later, man. The barrier. The next song is called Determination, but it's not the same determination that you think it is. Wondering why you're hearing all the sounds. Very simple. You're hearing it because this is the moment you try to break through the time barrier of Lavos. And there you go. Have to build some. Oh, to the final battle. Before you head to the final boss of Xenoblade Chronicles. I think it is. I think it also plays a few times more. This place is looking really nice now. Don't you guys agree? Fuck you, dumb bucket. Hey, Brownie, what's up? You can come into the voice chat and chat along. These underground gardens looking better and better. I might need to put some more roots down. That's the only thing. I think it's going to look pretty good. I think this is a lot of work. You have no idea how much work I put into the above ground sections of, this world. No, I'm only in my second year building this. Oh, yeah, that's about accumulation of 3 years, yeah. Okay, thanks, Sonic. Let's put some rose bushes here. Be red. I don't know. No, this is the crest feed for Sonic 2. This is the crest feed for Sonic 2, guys. Don't worry. It's not a remix. Not music next. This is just gonna have a few chest with a few things in it. Which I can actually put it now. That is a Shovel Knight music. This is Shovel Knight music, people. And some oxys. And grass. We're not putting out a cactus. Cactus! That's some rose bushes for some reason. Yeah. Now it looks more garden. It looks more gardeny and bewildered the more I work on this. Trying to look for some place where I can put a certain structure. I just need to put some work here. I think the garden looks quite fine right now. Maybe some stuff here. I can put whatever I have over here. Have in mind over here. No, not there. Somewhere else. The sealed door! Closing this a little so you cannot see the treasure chest that well. Also, just making the bush seem a little less suspicious. There. Because you won't have enough lighting to see in there. Gonna be very well. You're gonna see it because it's out of reach. You're gonna see the treasure chest barely in there. This is how it's supposed to look in game. You can barely see the treasure chest in there. That's the trick. See, you can't see it unless you have the night vision. Then you can see it better. I know it's sneaky, but it's nothing new for me. If you check the catacombs, you know that I like putting things out of your vision, out of your peripheral vision. That's the beauty of my builds. everything that I want you to see, get in your peripheral vision when you go through the dungeons. But everything outside of your peripheral vision will be out. Will be here. This. You would like go here, and you're like, why am I here even? This is not out of your peripheral vision, but you can reach it like so. With something like that bush. That's not in your, that is in your peripheral vision, but you have no reason to look at it. Here you get the urge to explore, so there's a chest there, easy in there. This is Sonic 3's bonus theme. You mean a sealed door? Probably because it's probably that's what Gaster's theme is based off. How is everyone enjoying the stream so far? Sonic gives really fast responses. The rest of the chat's a little bit slower because they aren't in the JCG. In the JCD. Joy Chart Discord. Make it a little more lively there by putting some flowers down. And here's some more Oxy Daisies. Just make it a little more alive. Oh, you have to do it more like Bob Ross. Thing. You put down those little flowers one by one, look one right there. Give it a bit of life, because life spreads. And it's tiny life, very tiny life. And the insects will come crawling to it. Makes you feel like you're actually there. Oh, the bugs crawling, you see. Ugh. I don't really like bugs, but some people like bugs. So, let those people be. Popping down here. This thing's supposed to be drawing almost everyone in this dungeon. There. I have to put some stuff over here. Picking what? Same here. It helps clear my nose, people, what I'm doing there. But the flowers in the wall indicate you which zone you are as well. It's probably very handy to do. There's some dandelions over here. Do cool. Okay, so this area needs some flowers. Poppies. On the ground level, maybe some. Oh, these are poppies. What are these? Alliums, whatever. They look like lollipops or common poppies, and the poppies are those called alliums. This is Spear of Justice. Make it a bit circular, by the way, guys, if you're gonna build something like this. That also leave some holes for smaller grass. Makes it a bit more realistic. Why do you think I'm putting down so much tall? If you only want to put those damn tall grass, to hide the exit here. I want people to be curious, but then again, I want to discourage them from going there. Unless they feel ready for it. Oh, I need to be careful with the grass, with the normal grass, because it can overrun the tall grass. I had it in time. Much of mean game design, but it's gonna be the only tall grass, so you're gonna go like, what's over here? And you're gonna get all this tall grass, you're saying, maybe I shouldn't. There's gonna be enemies in there, so it's gonna be very annoying to deal with. Do the easy way, there's also this side of it. It's really liar. Hitler doesn't like everyone. It makes this place more lively. Still don't know what to put there. I think I give some flowers. Mm. like a lot of people too. Indeed, I'm a very sociable person. Let's call Fremenisi, you dumbass. Dad looks more lively and controlled. The grass fit and peeled. Need some lilacs in here. Smashing bullets, maybe. Assuming there are actually Germans in here that will understand you, Sonic. Later, Fire Chess! Enjoy the rest of your day! Thank you for coming! I don't know what to put here. Small field of lilacs. I like the blue color a bit more. Also, my phone went off. It means I have to check that. There it is. There's the. Got to do that. Yes, my favorite color is blue. It used to be red, but then I became a blue. And that's no pun intended, by the way. That's actually what I just enjoy blue more as a color. What now? Go to bed! Fine, be right back, people. If the message says when you go to bed, could you lock the doors, means I have to when I go to bed, not now. Silly girlfriend. One more blue there. Lively, it's supposed to obscure your vision. That's the problem with this dungeon. That would tell you a good build on this server. So once again, he's one of those people who does not like working with me, like most of the best builder, because I'm too sporadic in my builds. That's how I said. I built it big, I built to epic in style. They tend to concentrate their style for one thing. However, they did get more into bigger buildings because of me. To make it seem more diverse. Let's check on Bab stuff actually. I mean, why not? This is not his plot. I'm gonna retweet it just in case. Even if it's only for half an hour, might as well. Yes, I'm ending it in half an hour, in about half an hour, people. I wish I could chill a little bit more. I mean, you guys have a video to watch and to enjoy. Like, nice bite-sized video. I'm just checking how it feels when I fly over it. See, this build needs to have a certain feel. And if I don't, it's not right. There we go. Coming over here. It needs to be an underground garden. It doesn't need to feel perfect. I mean, certain things can be, let's say, snipped, but it needs to be some sort of feeling that this place is alive. Sterile. You always listen to music while building. Yes, I do! I always listen to various music tracks from different games to give me ideas. Mostly Legend of Zelda, but I can't play that on the stream because reasons. There we go. Look at how much progress we made. Look at how beautiful all those little dabs of flowers do. So this is the last area I have to put some stuff on. I'm right there. Poor guy getting bullied by a Moobot. This is a bit of head snipping. Let's
to what flower should we put around it? Peonies, because we don't have enough dough yet. Down here. The Enterprise once again is in this sort of random fashion. Same with his wife, Asher Bullets. I'm not even gonna discuss what I said in chat, but let's just say that's an organization I don't want to get involved with. Because what it. I'm not gonna explain what blood for blood means, but pretty much, okay, blood for blood means, I don't even want to avoid this kind of stuff, but blood for blood means if you kill one of them, they want to kill one of you, and they don't want just one, then they want blood. Pretty much, you kill one of them, they want five dead cops instead of it if a black man gets killed in a police shooting. Oh, this is such a good track. You know what? Let's forget about that. Let's forget about organizations and such. After all, this is a relaxing stream. This is not a political stream. I am political on some things, but I don't. Let's keep them off. I just keep eye on those kind of things because they're trending. You get curious, and I always do research on that kind of stuff. The problem is with a lot of this stuff, there are too many sides of one issue. But from what I've seen from what the opposing side says and what the supporters say, yeah, I'd rather not do anything with those kind of organizations. I'm gonna put down some roots here, even if they're just tiny bits. Did you know that this is actually not far from the original design that I had for this thing? I actually have more in stuff. The reason I didn't get my complete design is because I just couldn't pull it off. Not because I could, not because I can't, it's because it's really hard. Well, it's because it's impossible to pull it off. Because then the blob will, then the, the, isn't,
Let's just say then I can make it in one floor, but then I don't have room for other dungeons. They have to all be below this dungeon, and that's not a smart thing to do. Sonic is grinding that thing. Yeah, let's talk about something else. Like future projects of JCG. First off, I'm working on a theory video with another YouTuber who made theory videos. Who knows pretty much how to do that stuff. Ah, the victory theme for Lana after you defeat a boss. I love that theme. Let's just go with the next one. Better fit music. There we go. These are all roots from trees. It's supposed to be under a giant forest, so of course I'm gonna have to do it like this. There's a lot of roots here. There's some good roots here. Small root over there. Some good roots. Root. I can't put roots everywhere because that would just overrun the place with roots. So just put down some small ones. Done now. So only one way to do that is to test it out. And first one won't have that much treasure, but it's... Maybe we need to put down some more treasure chests. Let's hide them around. Let's cross to another chest. There's a chest over there, there's a chest over here.
I've got to save the world! I've got to save Avalis!
You're absolutely...
Chest. There's a chest over here. Just behind the root, behind there. Chest over there. These are all supposed to be supplies. Random chest over there. I think that will do. Okay, now I'll take some milk. What's milk? Where's the milk? Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's start this as an adventurer. Walk in. See this giant square, and we see that there's a lot of options. We don't know where to go because it's really dark in here. So we just walk one way, and we see more stuff light up. So we see like this, hey, stuff over there. There's stuff over there. Do I just swim for it? Well, there are gonna be enemies here, so you're right, I'm not gonna do that. You see that? You see that? You see the gazebo over here. It's a bit dark over there, so you're gonna stay in the light. This is how I test dungeons, people. So I walk over here, I see some... I see a chest over here, right in my vision. Then we said like, hey, this could be treasure. Just run out. They see the house over here. This is just me going through the dungeon as you just explore it. Okay, some chests, this is some easy supplies. Just stay on the road, some lights. You get curious about the fountain. You look around. You know that this is just decoration. You don't see the chest there, which you're supposed to find it after you just explore it. You see the chest over here when you go past here. Because when you exit over there, you see the chest. That's some good effect. You see a lot of flowers over there, so you're gonna go check this out. Gotta put one more chest over here behind the rock here. Just to make it more worth your while for exploring that. You're gonna look at this. Not sure yet, so you can move on. No, so you get more adventurous, so you get to go more out into the darkness. You can't see where you're going though. So go back to the light. Find a chest over there. See a lot of tall grass there. You're not sure about that. You're gonna think you can explore first. Check over here. There's nothing there. This is Argnirifa Knight. Then you go over there. You see this thing, so you're gonna go see, check it, just find a table here. See the fountain here. Oh, this is always such a good track. And you see this weird structure. And then you go in here, you find this, but I doubt you will because reasons. And then you see this here. Do 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 do. Nice, at the beginning adventure. So you check over here, you find a chest. See how hard it is to navigate for this? You're back here. It's really easy to explore, but it's a lot to see. I also like this theme. Okay, can you see the chest that's on the thing? Yes, you can, but you need to go out of your way to see it. I'm fine with that. It's just supposed to check this area here, like. And then you find this one. So you get more daring, you should explore. These are the two areas you normally don't check. Seeing that huge sticking out thing, you think it's just a wall, but now that you notice something there, you start exploring from this here. And you notice this. And that's where the next floor is. This is the next floor, but I'm not sure about the height. Phone back. Oh, Haley. Really? You have that as a face? He's having fun. This theme. Hello, Ricky. Though this is called Ricky's theme, it's actually played in the game before you even meet Ricky a few times. For comedic effect. Ricky, legendary hero. Yeah. to do. So this is the first floor of the dungeon done, so now we go down to floor 2, where we'll be working on the hedge maze. Yes, the second floor is a full maze. Oops, I forgot I'm not gonna use it from this end, so I need to. The hedge maze is gonna be a bit bigger. And literally, it is gonna be a hedge maze, like in. It's like the past dungeon where you go underground. But the hedge maze is a bit bigger and more. How would I say. Lively looking than the tomb of the last dungeon. Last dungeon had us the final section, a tomb, which is not done yet. In fact, some of the dungeons still need a lot of work. I mean, dungeon 2 needs a lot of, still needs some work. Dungeon 3 needs some good work. What the hell? Huh. This is a good track. I don't need the indicator anymore. Oh yeah, there will be water coming in from the top of the... Place it, you ass. There we go. This is still Shovel Knight music. Make the start up for the next dungeon part. It's gonna be a huge ass war though. We gotta make it a little bit bigger. There'll be one more stairs going down, and in those stairs, that's where down those stairs is where the boss is. Well, the treasure level. See how far this is from the entrance from the Ocean Palace. The Ocean Palace will actually go mostly going to be a vertical dungeon. With vertical, it means pretty much the level 1 is a very horizontal dungeon. Level 2, which is the catacombs, is a vertical going down dungeon. This is a vertical dungeon as you go up and down constantly. This one you just go down once and then you have to maze. And dungeon 4, which I also worked on, that's more exploration, then you go down. This is the same, exploration, then you go down, but the other one is a little bit different. How does Ziva land? Oh, this is the ending. So I'm gonna put all vines over that, by the way. Here comes the most dangerous part of the job. I need to check if upstairs is still fine. Evilland's ending is just depressing to me. Seriously, if you haven't watched me finish that stream, you should. It's a very depressing game ending. Never been so gut punched ever in my life. Evilland 2. Evilland 1 actually has an okay ending. This. Now that's all green. Mm-hmm. these are all going to be covered in vines. No, I don't mean funny vines. I mean actual vines. You can head out of the gutter. Later, Sonic. I don't have ones with damage to anything. Boop! So now everywhere here is gonna be some vines growing. Okay, cool, cool. This needs to be changed. That's what we were gonna do the road down to. This is all gonna be a hedge maze. It's gonna be a giant ass maze, I know that for sure. But it's the point. However, I do need to map it out, because otherwise it's not gonna work. What I did with the pyramid, I had to map them out first. There's gonna be a giant area. There's gonna be open areas in the hedge maze as well. And a pond. Hey guys! Now that Sonic's gone, here we go! Finish this stuff, finishes growing on its own. Fancy bunny song. It's from Hell Yeah, Death, Death Rabbit. Also known as The Gimmick. This is the acoustic version. It's not the official, not the official one. It's also in the game. Together we're happy. You will be my honey. this will all finish growing in its own. Then the whole wall will be covered in vines. I'm not even gonna do that, gonna let the game do that. But from here you will... But from here we'll start the hedge maze. This isn't the hedge maze way. Okay everyone, I think I'll cut the stream off here. I hope you all enjoyed the stream. If you're charged with joy, please follow our Twitters. Tweet about us in the future, follow our Twitch channel, go to our YouTube channel, follow both our YouTube channels, like, subscribe, whatever you do. And remember to stay charged. This is Call of JCD signing off with Make It Monday. And not naked, Make It Monday. See you all next time. Later, people.